Okay.
Those go 100 miles an hour.
Oh, not unless we have to.
I know, my dad used to ride one, just like you guys.
He says that all the time.
It's true. My dad was a hero before he died.
He was a highway patrolman?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be one, too. Just like him. Like you.
What's your name, son?
Tommy Corey.
Come on, Tommy. Hurry up. I'd like chocolate, please.
Sure. There you go. Good yesterday.
How'd you get my stupid shots?
Good. Means you won't be sick and miss any school. If you're gonna be a highway patrolman, you have to study hard.
I will.
It's on the house.
Gee, thanks.
See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey, the ice cream man! Why, you know the ice cream man?
Yes. Tommy, I want to tell you something very important.
I think this is up to me. Tommy, would you believe that sometimes grown-ups tell lies?
I guess so.
Okay. Your mother told you your father was dead. I made her do that. It's partly true because the bad part of me is dead. But the good part is alive. And beginning now, whatever happens between you, your mother, and me, it's going to be with truth. All the way. You understand?
Are you my father? Hey, it's my father. Bring any ice cream?
Later.
Dad?
Yeah.
Mr. Arlen was showing me the motors outside. Want to see him?
In a little while. Okay?
Now, did they take him to jail?
Well, I'm going to take him there myself. He's bailable. We're going to help him in court all we can. I don't think it'll be so bad.
Get back! Get back!
Pal's out by the garage, and guess what?
Tommy, just stay right there.
He's a hero. He chased the skunk away.
Don't you want to hear?
Tell your father.
I'm proud of you, son. Okay, Sergeant, I'm ready to go.